Good evening. Thank you very much. French football is honored tonight. But I would like to thank Loris first, because they do a fantastic job for sport. And I know how difficult that is. I would like to thank as well the wonderful people I met during my whole career, the less wonderful as well, because they make us improve. And I would like to say that we have some famous coaches here. They know that, in my opinion, life is about give and take. Our job is mainly give. But I must say the moments when we take are exceptional and are worth it all, you know. And we, of course, are ready always to work on that and to give as much as we can. I would like to say as well that tonight we had fantastic examples that sport is tremendous, because I had a long career, but my passion for sport is intact. My passion for human being is intact. And we have seen so much tonight when human being at its best meets sport at its best, life sport becomes an art. An art that gives us great emotions. And I would like to say, because what is a great opportunity for me to have so many sportsmen here, I would like to thank you in name of sport for all the wonderful emotions you give us through the years. Thank you very much, and I wish you all the best.